thing with chipping, it's all about balance, you know, balancing your backswing and your forward swing. A lot of people take it back way too far and quit on it, and a lot of people try to short jabby with it, but you really want to try to keep your hands out of it as much as you can and use your lower body. I think everybody stands really flat-footed. You know, you want to kind of have a little movement in your feet, have a little movement in your body. So what I try to do is I choke up on a little bit to give me a little better stability of the club head. You know, take a few practice swings, but see the balance? I'm back and through, and back and through. See how I'm using my lower body? I'm using my feet. I'm not standing still. I just basically try to keep this V right here, in place all the way through, and I just turn my body. This is called a flange, and this is what you really have to use with a 60 degree to slide that bottom of that flange underneath the ball.